Well, now that it's getting cold outside, those winter coats are coming out of storage, and you might notice they're in need of a little love.
A repair shop in South Minneapolis is giving new life to outdoor clothing and gear. In this week's Behind the Business, Heidi Wigdahl takes us inside Repair Lair.
Step inside Repair Lair in Minneapolis.
They'll take care of you over there.
And they might send you right back out.
All the time.
To another business.
Dozens of times a day.
In this case, it's a coat that needs to be mended and cleaned.
They'll do both these things at the same time. So that makes, it'll save you the trouble of having to come get it here and then take it over there.
Owner Nancy Ford says it just makes sense.
Because that's the way it should be. I think the consumer should come first, and we talk people out of buying stuff here all the time.
Less buyer's remorse and fewer things ending up in the landfill.
Yeah, people throw away a lot of stuff.
Repair Lair specializes in fixing outdoor clothing and gear. In the store, very little separates the retail from the repair.
Most outdoor gear repair shops in the United States, you can't walk in and talk to the repair people. It's not cost effective to be operating like that. But that's what we do.
A layout born out of necessity.
Physically sitting at the sewing machines, I can physically see somebody come in. But also, that was where the power was located.
They're one of only a few shops like it in the U.S.
Pretty simple repair.
With repair and secondhand sales under the same roof.
You know, it's not the most attractive business model for most people. But, you know, we've been here for 8 years, and, you know, we're a part of the community, and people appreciate that we're here. And so we forge on.
Repair Lair aims for a greener way, one stitch or zipper at a time.
My coat wasn't zipping up, and I went, oh, yeah, that's, I called Midwest Mountaineering. They immediately said to come over here.
A lot of times, all we have to do is replace the zipper slider.
In Minneapolis.
There you go.
Heidi Wigdahl.
Hey, you betcha. I hope you have an outstanding afternoon.
Carol Levin News.
You betcha. You can find Repair Lair on East Lake Street, open Wednesdays through Sundays from 11 in the morning till 6 at night.